had 9 shots on goal tonight. Tried to get 10 there, was blocked by McDavid. And McDavid felt that. He's going to limp over towards the bench. Petry with a career-high 9 shots on goal, and he was going for 10 there, and it was 97 that laid down for the block. Boy, you talk about taking one.
Yeah, I told you, when you block a shot, you see a bench react. Well, this bench reacted. Connor McDavid loses the draw clean. Good job by Sean. Because he loses it clean, he comes out, and he has to go down to block that shot. When you lose a draw clean like that, someone's got to go out and answer for it, and that was Connor McDavid, and he's the one that had to get out there, and he got in the lane. But I'll tell you what, the look on his face and in his eyes, you knew that one hurt, and it didn't hurt a little either. It hurt a lot.